Hey, what's up, Infosecaddicts? Another morning in DC. Anyway, guys, figured I'd catch up with you guys with another mentor moment. What I wanted to give you guys some advice to try today is a tool called Burp Suite. So Burp Suite is a web app testing tool. A lot of people are really, I don't want to say it's the most popular web app testing tool, but it's definitely up there. I definitely think you ought to play with Burp Suite. But I have to give you a way to try to use Burp Suite. So there's that same guy that I like his videos. His name is The New Boston. It looks like he took the video series down, but there's someone else who's hosting it on YouTube. He's got a Burp Suite tutorial series. Okay, so here's the link to it right here. And in that Burp Suite tutorial series, he walks you through testing something called BWAP, or web app training platform, that teaches you web app testing. What I really think would be good for you to do to get some fundamentals of how to use Burp Suite, how to use Intruder, and how to use all the different components in Burp Suite. The interface is gonna look a little bit different because it's a little old and now Burp Suite has a new look to it, but you should still be able to get through the bulk of the exercises. I really think you wanna do all of those things in that Burp Suite tutorial. Get a little comfortable with the interface and how it looks and how it works and all that kind of stuff. Then I can start pointing you guys toward doing some more web app testing and some more advanced type things. Definitely like how to play with like web services and things like that. That's where the real value in testing is going to be. If you're beyond that, if you're already comfortable with Burp Suite, there's a guy on the internet, his name is Jason Haddix. Jason has come up with something called the Bug Hunters methodology. So he's got a process that he uses when he's going after bug bounties. He works for a company called Bug Crowd. I definitely think if you're beyond that and you're beyond like how to use Burp Suite to do basic testing, then what you wanna do is go through Jason's video. Jason did a really good video where he walks through the whole process of how he tests for bug bounties. He spoke at DEF CON on it, did pretty good. Here's another video that goes a little bit more in depth on the process of doing bug bounties with Burp Suite. All the different things that you should be testing for and trying. I think you'll get a lot of value out of that. For our mentor moment for today, again, start with the basics of Burp Suite, right? Here's the video series for that. Here we go again. Definitely check out Jason Haddix's DEF CON talk, right? Here's that. And then we've got a couple of other videos that are related to bug bounties, the methodology, and that's these right here, okay? Thanks for hanging out for our mentor moment, and see you at the next one. You guys take care. And I just loved it, sunrise, okay? There's that morning traffic. Ooh, oofta. But gotta love how that sunrise looks, huh? Isn't it freaking gorgeous?